Tailstone and wheat. This is what we just got, and there was nobody there, so. Yeah. Come on then.
It's the Dark Hedges.
Move over.
In the 21st century. Oh my god. But I honestly do think we got the shot.
Yeah. Hold on.
God. We've just got stuck caught in the first hailstones of the year. The temperature has really dropped from what it has been. Fingers, I can't feel the end of my fingers. The camera's soaking. But I honestly do think, fingers crossed, that I have got the shot that I came for. A ferry ride, a couple of hours drive. But if the weather's not playing ball, you've just got to crack on and get on with it. So I've got my Panasonic G9. And as I said, I love using this old lens at the 135mm. It's got to be at least 30, 40 year old. And I'll show you the shots that I've just got with this. Fingers crossed. Right, I'm sitting in the back of the car because I just threw my camera bag in the front because I wanted to dry everything. So we're going to go for a quick bite to eat and a cup of coffee. I'll bring you all back later. Hopefully when it's not raining.
I don't think so. I think it's on for the day. know, I said, when we were up on that bridge over there. Oh, he's up there. Oh no.
To the beach. As you can see, it's blowing a bit of a hoolie. We're actually sheltered. We've come round this side of the bay because we're sheltered from the wind, but we keep getting squalls of rain and hailstone coming in. It's not the ideal conditions, but it's very dramatic. It's absolutely fantastic. Yeah, so I'm just trying to get some shots of these waves crashing on the rocks. But I'll just show you my setup. Doesn't look very good, does it? That's my cap protecting everything. So I'm just waiting for this little bit of a shower to pass over, and then I'll crack on. Can't stand up. I haven't even had a drink. Absolutely beautiful.
What's this place called, Jed, now?
Ballintoy. Ballintoy Harbour. That is just absolutely beautiful.
I'll get out some video on that one,
yeah. Oh my god.
Oh wow.
Put the light on.
Mr. Taylor. Should see it all there.
As many shots as you like, but you've just, it's all about time and waiting for the right wave. Like, so that just came then. It's always an idea to bring a little pad to kneel on, so you're not leaning in the wet sand. They're only about £2 from any hardware shop or camping shop. So I think I've done enough high speed burst to try to capture as many waves. I'm going to go a bit more slower now, a bit more intimate. I'm going to smooth everything out, I'm going to put the tent stopper on and see whether what I can capture with that. So I'll bring you back later, guys.
In the water. It was lovely there, wasn't it? So we're at the Giants Causeway, which is... Brilliant here, we've had a lovely time. You'd like Ireland.
blowing a gale again. And the water's coming in, so I'm gonna have to move.
Hi everyone, I've come down to Dunluce Castle to get a sunset. It's not much of a sunset, but there's some really dramatic colours in the sky. The wind is absolutely blowing a hoolie. You can see the squalls coming in. I've been drenched, sunburned, drenched. So that's where I'm actually taking a shot of now. I've took loads of different photographs, all at different ratios and settings. It's just too windy, and I say the weather's very changeable. Trying to do a blog as you're taking photographs, so I'll do it all when I get home. What a place this is. I know we always say it, but Ireland, I'll be definitely coming back. I'd love to have a camper van and go around this place. Absolutely fantastic. Here's the rain again, guys. I'm gonna have to go.
Seasickness yet. Well, that's the end of the trip. We're on our way home. As you can see, the weather is much, much better now, which is always the way when you're on your way home. But we've had a fantastic time in Ireland. It's a place that I definitely want to go back to, or well, we both want to go back to. We absolutely thought it was fantastic. The people are so pleasant, everyone's so friendly. The scenery is outstanding. It's the amount of time we had there, I think it was 4 nights. It just wasn't enough to see all the sights. Some of the little coves and beaches are absolutely beautiful. And it's a place we will definitely be going back to. So that's it, guys. Hopefully we'll get a bit more video footage. Maybe with the weather stays like this, if the sun's setting. So I'll bring yous back later. We're just gonna go and pop in and have a brew. Calmer than when we left. So it's been an absolutely fantastic trip. Everything we wanted to do, we done. The weather was very changeable, that was to be expected. So if anyone's been out camping over these last couple of days, I hope you have had as nice time as what we have. And I will be doing a bit of camping shortly. I want to get this camera out on the hills. And see what I can capture. So guys, this might be the last bit of video I want to do. Unless I get something to capture when I get a bit closer to home. So I hope you have enjoyed the video. So it's goodbye from me and Shan, and we'll catch you on the next adventure. Thanks for watching and subscribing. See you all soon.